wanted for a hat and a hand that held just 100 good acres of land. Her lovely brown eyes opened wide with surprise, and her lips they shall scorn at his saucy demand. Young Carol Muggin, put the beard on your chin and the change in your purse if a wife you would win. Carol made Katie's most elegant bow, and off to the diggings, straight from the plough. Tibby had finally grown, and pockets full blown, says he, maybe Kate might be kind to me now. So home I led King Colonel Carty by name, to try a first fling at his cruel old flame. But when Colonel Carty in splendour steps in, for all his grand airs and great beard to his chin, oh, leave me alone, cries Kate with a groan, for my heart's in the grave with poor Carol McKean. Sobbing this minute is Carol, that's in it. I've caged you at last, my wild little ninny.